This is video from when I worked at the telephone company years ago. This was Halloween of 1987. And yes, in our office we had music, background music. There's Donna. Rest in peace, Donna. This was at the Lamarck, Texas office named Galveston County Unit 2. And I believe this is when Unit 1 had already joined us to make it one office.
Dorothy.
This was a directory assistance office.
Thank you.
I'm doing it.
We broke it, huh?
Yeah. I think I did.
Oh, really?
This is the spook house that we had.
I know, it's Hannah.
I don't know, that was pretty neat.
Your palm, please.
Which one?
Which one? Okay. This is your lifeline. It tells you that you will have a long, happy, and prosperous life. This is your line of children.
Mine's what?
Children. Because you will have children. Do you have children?
Yes.
How many do you have?
Four.
Your lifeline crosses your line of children, which suggests that either you already have children or that you will have children in your future. And since you already have your free and clear, this is your line of fortune, which crosses your line of children, so they are always going to be asking you for money.
That's the truth.
Okay. You are married? No. I see in your future much happiness. The palms are sweating. It's hard now. I see in your future much happiness. Your wife, she is on you, huh? Or she got the very crown you walk on, no? She complains a little sometimes, you know? She's got her eyes. I see. You offer her money and she turns it down. This is a sign. I see. Your children, they are marrying age yet. Do you have any girls? Oh, they must be very pretty girls. The crystal suggests that perhaps they will have many suitors, and which you will wish to beat their brains in.